Former minority leader of the Senate, Senator Godswill Akpabio has claimed the recent defections in the All Progressives Congress APC, was an attempt to frustrate the efforts of the Muhammadu Buhari administration. Akpabio stated this during an interview on Channel Television's Roadmap 2019 on Monday evening. Several top members of the APC, including Senate President Bukola Saraki and the governors of Benue, Kwara, and Sokoto, defected from the party recently. Akpabio has now faulted their motives, insisting they had nothing to do with national interest. "For me, I saw a situation where the ruling party was not only being distracted but the movements were capable of bringing down the government. We need to have Nigeria before we can have the election. These are things are as a result of continuous conspiracies against government and all sorts of things. I don't think that the movements that we saw from the APC to my then party were prompted by national interest. I think most of those things were based on the personal interest of individuals. I just assessed the situation and I said I needed to contribute my quota towards stabilizing the situation, towards ensuring that people realize that it wasn't all about a conspiracy to bring down a government but to conspire to resolve the security situation," he said.